Good morning children, welcome back to maths class. Children, today we will solve our maths next exercise 10.4 zero property. 10.4 zero property. Okay, see children, this is a zero. Okay, so think, when zero is subtracted from a number, the difference is the number itself. Means when we subtract the number with a zero, the answer is the number itself only. For example, 2 minus 0, so answer is a 2. Okay, now we will solve the exercise question. Write the difference. Okay, so 1 minus 0, 1 minus 0 means answer is the number itself, means 1. Okay, then 2 minus 0 means we subtract 0 from 2. So the answer is the number itself, means answer is 2 only. Okay, then 3 minus 0. So 3 minus 0, the answer is again 3 only. 4 minus 0, 4. Then 5 minus 0, 5. 6 minus 0, 6. 7 minus 0, 7. And 8 minus 0, 8. And 9 minus 0, 9. Okay. Okay children, now next parts. Complete the subtraction sentences. Fill in the blanks with the numbers. Okay. So first one. Here is how many apples? Only one apple. Okay. We strike out any apple here? No. So if we not strike out any apples, means we write zero. So answer is one. Okay. Next B. See how many oranges are here? First we have to count. 1, 2, 3. Here are 3 apples. Okay. 0 means we have strike out any apples, any oranges? No. So the answer is the number itself. Okay. Next. Here how many bananas here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5 bananas. So we have strike out any bananas here? No. So we write 0 here. Okay. So 5 minus 0 is equal to 5. Okay. Then next one. See here how many mangoes? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 mangoes. We strike out any mangoes here? No. So the answer is only 4. So we write answer 4. Okay. Then next. How many pairs are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here are 6 pairs. Okay. We strike out any pairs here? No. So we write 0. So what is the remains? Answer is 6 only. Okay. Thank you.